Hey, so one day while I was at work, I found this piece of walnut sitting in the garbage can. I don't know what is wrong with me, but I cannot pass up a nice chunk of wood and just let it get thrown away. I have to pick it up and bring it home. So that's what I did. I brought it home, I set it on the workbench, and I kind of just forgot about it because I had no idea what I was going to do with it. So I wanted to try making a spoon, and I wanted to also try those grinding wheels that look like chainsaw wheels. They look super cool and fun. So I ordered up a couple of those, and as soon as they got here, I got to work.
Thank you.
This thing is a little bit crazy.
While no one care what you do, ain't no law to answer to. Dance around in the dirt, listen to them crickets chirp. Hear old Jake start to howl when he hears that old one down.
Cutting everything away that doesn't look like a wood spoon. Like how deep it is not, so we're gonna make it a little deeper.
You know we got to pop.
Hey guys, just wanted to give you a last minute update here. The spoon is done. Check it out. Spoon is done. Turned out really awesome. We're gonna scoop up some mac and cheese with this baby later on tonight. Hey, if you like the video, make sure you comment down below or hit the subscribe button. Either here or there, I'm not sure. Maybe there. And then if you want to, which I would think you would want to, go ahead and click on the video. Watch another one of my flicks. Later, y'all.